Hello there guys, and welcome back to Game of Thrones Let's Play. Okay, so this is episode 2 and we are going with Morse to train the guys, newcomers. First of all, as I remember correctly, of course, there is some gold here, or coin, of course. Let's run for a bit, let's check out the area, let's see if it's pretty awesome. Well, it is, it's pretty snowy around here, and it's... What the nose? Okay, so I think I'm gonna go on with our mission. Go train them guys. I'm running. Common hall, no. Here.
So,
Celtica.
Watch your tongue, peasant. Low-born scum like you often end up the same way.
Oh, just listen to him. Still with his milk teeth and he wants to roar. Who knows, you little shit. I may even have been the one to squirt you.
Oh, wow. I'm going to send him back. He's such a piece of shit, I can already see. Yeah, bitch.
Silence, right. I'm here to train you. Let's see if your blade is as sharp as your tongue.
Very well. I'll show you what I learned in the back alleys of King's Landing, Sir Morse.
She's your
nothing,
tongue,
I guess.
Guard.
Okay, so now I can show you the combat system. Which is a bit weird, but so you're pressing space and you can choose what skills, and it will accumulate there. When you press space again, it will do them, of course. And if you click them, it will go with simple attacks. So not enough energy, of course. So you have to do simple attacks to get energy, then you can put them up. So the yellow bar is your energy, and the green, of course, is your health. And he's beaten. They are made of human. Yeah. Okay, you'll be the first one. Because you have the bow, and I don't like bowmen to kill me or hit me. Bleeding effect. That's how you need to move, because if he's attacking me from behind, I'm getting plus damage. And that is not good, of course. You're next. You're bleeding, man. You're going to die. I mean, you're not going to die, because you can't really die here, because it's only training. But I'm gonna help you see who's the master here. I'm Sir Morse. And you can't beat Sir Morse. Not now, not tomorrow.
At ease.
Hello, Mormont. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Aww. Too bad. Sad news.
Justice must be done, Morse, for the honor of the Night's Watch.
Indeed.
Before he died, the boy had enough strength to give us the name of his tormentor. He's one of
Cregan.
Cregan. First Gorold deserts, and now one of our best veterans betrays his vows.
Dark times indeed.
Cregan is leading the Western patrol. They left this morning.
Okay.
I will leave immediately. Shall I take the new brothers with me to track down Cregan?
Yeah, they need some experience.
Summer, but I need them to learn how to patrol the wall. We the other hand, you'll have to do without Patrick. The builders need him.
All right, Jor. Kragan certainly is a big fellow.
I know. He's almost as good a fighter as you. Do not endanger your new brothers too much. We're too short of men to waste them. If you hurry, you should be able to catch up with him in the ruins of the Ice Mark Fort.
Understood.
Okay, let's go. Okay.
A raven bearing news that concerns you. A knight
who died.
In service of the King's Hand is riding towards Castle Black.
Oh.
He is coming, especially to speak to you.
That doesn't sound good. Why is he sending a man to see me? Yeah, you're not the only one. Great. How would I know? 15 years ago, to be exact.
May the gods speed you.
Okay.
Listen here, you crows. We meet at the West Gate and leave within the hour.
Alright. I got experience, yeah. I got 550. Okay. Hello there. You are. Oh, shop. Merchant. Confirm. Okay. Well, I guess I can't really buy anything. I'm low on. Old mallet. I got a hatchet and a dagger. Is this a one handed sword? Yeah, I'll buy one. Confirm. Inventory. Okay. You got a moment on, that's it. Ooh, a well. Is it the wishing well? No, I guess it's frozen, so I can't even do anything. Hey, doggy. Hello there, doggy. Wanna talk to me? Doggy, doggy. Hey, doggy. Hey, doggy, 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 doggy. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Not here. Ooh, wolves. That's awesome. I'm ready. So we need to go to, oh, world map, yeah, okay. We need to go to here, Ice Mark, Night's Watch. Can I go there? Or can't I? So, oh yeah, okay. Loading. Your choice of armor greatly influences your ability to deflect. Good to know. Okay. Hello there.
More ruins. Is there nothing left alive along the wall?
Not really. Come on. Changing weapons. Change stance button. Yeah, I need to see which is it. I need to check the change stance button. Change stance, change, 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 change stance. Hello? Where are you? Or maybe this is a change stance button? Or silence? Ooh. That's awesome. Okay, let's go. Stop it! Now you're going to die. You like it? I know you like it. Yeah. See? I know you like it. You're bleeding. You're bleeding out. You died! Wielding blade. That sounds good. Yeah, of course they don't. 19, and mine has 16. Okay. Should I put it here? Yeah, so I'll go with 2 swords. Okay.
We've rarely seen these dogs so close to Castle Black.
Dogs! It's my dog.
Sworn brothers of the night
and a dog.
You wanted action. I, well,
stop whining.
To stop whining.
Gold. Coins.
We don't know how many
there. Look, I see my coins. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Well, now there's one less.
Indeed. Let's go. Ooh. That's nice. That's looking good. I like that thing, that mountain, ice mountain. Where are you guys? Come up here. Come on already. What the hell are you doing? Why are you just standing there? Yeah, of course, you're gonna let me die and I'm... Ah, great. Where's the other guy? Where's the fourth guy? Oh, there you are. Club. Okay, great. Let's run, run, run. Oh, there's dead man. There's a few dead men. Ooh, a sword. That's great. Ooh, I like the sword. Let me first put on the sword. Let's hit. Ooh, it's winded, right? So I can put it for these. Great. Okay, let's talk to you, Kragan. Oh, I need to kill you, but you're dead already.
Kragan, what happened?
I can see that.
Everywhere. I killed a few, but there are too many. 2 of them. More. They're beasts, I tell you.
Beasts?
I can do to save my life.
Great.
Luring some bastards to me. Why did your men go? I sent them to try their luck. The
I guess they failed.
If you want to live.
No! I don't want to live, I want to kill the beasts. Yeah.
His life. I would have expected nothing less from that old bastard.
Old bastard.
Do as he did, and take as many with you as you can.
We'll try to remember that, sir.
We must leave, Sir Mors. We don't have a chance.
Remember what happened to Gorr,
buddy.
If I just die, at least I'll plant my dagger in my body.
That sounds good.
We'll be so, run it.
Run it.
Carrying the keys to the fort. They're probably still on his body.
Okay, let's take the keys. Keys. Ranger's person in the flask. Okay, so I guess I should... Put the flask on or anything? Okay, it's okay now. Anything else I can loot here? Of course. Okay. There are 3 of them. Oh. These guys. Changing characters. Okay, okay. Okay, let's go. Okay, other guy. Let's give him some self-defense and some target strike. Nothing of energy. How great! Oh no! I did not expect them. Well, they did not expect us either, so it's good. Restoring energy. So this one. You should restore your energy then. So it did restore your energy. How amazing. That was pretty fast. Pretty darn fast, if you ask me. You are the last one of them, are you? Well, I hope. Oh. Cudgel. I don't need cudgel, thank you. Where are you now? Ooh. Personal belongings. Okay. Spear, leather armor. I think I need to put that on, and a bone axe. Okay, bone axe. I don't need bone axe. I don't need that. Flask. Dream wine. Heal. Okay, I need to put these on. Equipment. Okay, I have these on. Which one is better? Yeah, the night watch is better. Of course it's better. I have a ring. Okay. Quest objectives. Okay. Well, let's go. Do we have anything left here to plunge? Okay. Oh, so not here. Need to go here, I guess. Oh, are these the two beasts? Well, they do look like beasts. Why did you do that? This doesn't sound good. Let's go to Moors. Don't do this. Why? Why would you stun me? Why? Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Don't you dare die! Don't you freaking dare die! Not enough energy. And I can't. Oh! Whoa, we survived. Now that was intense. Yeah.
Don't touch a thing without my permission.
I didn't want to deprive you of that honor, sir.
You're as dangerous as ever, Butcher.
Butcher.
At least I buried one of your boys.
Don't well, yeah. Thank you, you buried your hatchet directly into his face.
Where is he? Where is gone?
Oh, great. I'm not a crow, I'm a butcher. Should we let him suffer? Nah, I'm not the guy.
Either spit it out or I finish you off cleanly, or else I'll take my time.
Oh.
Don't bugger yourself, old man.
Okay. I didn't do anything.
What were you doing so close to Castle Black?
There were
nothing.
Two of us and our men. They just climbed over the wall.
You lied.
How did
you never could have crossed here?
Of course not.
A long time ago. I swear to it.
Okay,
enough.
I knew you didn't have the stones. Your pity is insulting.
What?
I will be avenged. The half hand won't get here in time to save you. My brothers are coming for you, Butcher. Gorn will have your hide.
Of course he won't. I will have his.
He'll tear your heart from your chest and devour it, as promised.
So
nope, that won't happen.
With the rest of your tribe. Thank you.
May the white
thank you.
Take you. May, the demon
may my sword.
Save your hatred for the living. We have many more to kill.
What are indeed we have.
There's a whole clan of wildlings not far from here. And they know that we've spotted them. He mentioned Halfhand. Corin Halfhand is relentless. If he's tracking these wildlings, he'll get them. If I know Gorn, he's surveying the area and preparing an ambush to slow down the brothers of the Shadow Tower. We'll go down and keep them from getting the passage back open. They'll be stuck here, and our brothers can just finish them off.
Perfect. The dogs will be trapped.
And us with them!
It's a risk we have to
take. We'll kill them.
We can't let this opportunity go. Gorn is one of the most dangerous leaders from beyond the wall. We've got to give it a try, and there are many others to avenge. I have little hope, but perhaps we can at least recover their bodies.
Ooh, doggy. Okay, so escape. Where? Doggy? Okay. Ooh, helmet. Flint axe. Oh, I may use an axe now. Okay. Where is the flint axe? Ooh, flint axe. Okay. And armor. Okay, it's better than mine, so. Ooh, that's awesome! I look amazing now. I'm Dr. Skull. I need a few more experience and I level up. Oh, Skullhead. Okay guys, so I'm gonna end this episode here. And we'll see you... I mean, I'll see you in a few. Okay, so don't forget to like, subscribe and favorite this video, and goodbye.